2 of Star Search 88. The top 2 acts in each category. Round 2 semifinals to see who will face the winner of tonight's competition in the big $100,000 finals. You're going to want to be a part of all the excitement. Coming up, the female vocalist champion on the round 1 semifinals.
They're champions by the mere fact that they are here in the semifinals. If you've been watching round 1 this season, you know something special happened in the vocalist category. It all started at our WCCO-TV summer auditions in Minneapolis. A young lady walked in, sang one song, and was flown right to Hollywood for the first show, which she won. She became champion of the second show and the third. Our champion is back and going for her fourth win. Going for win number 6, our champion is back for her 8th appearance. Our champion is returning for her 10th try at the title. Linda Eder set a 5-year record on Star Search with 10 consecutive wins. She went undefeated for round 1. She goes directly into the $100,000 finals. And here's why. From Anoka, Minnesota, Linda Eder.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. When I was young and unafraid, dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tiger saw my eyes, with their voices soft as thunder.
Very nice, Linda, and congratulations. Tell us how you feel about your last 10 weeks here on Star Search.
Well, the song that I sang is about dreams that don't come true, and we all have our share of those. I feel like for the last 10 weeks I've been living through an incredible dream, and every morning I would wake up and think, did I dream it? That's the best part about it. It's not a dream, and you really are real.
I'm real, and it is real. You have no competition. You go right into the finals to meet the winner of round 2 for $100,000. And round 1 champion, Linda Eder, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, Colin. Thank you. It's time now to meet another beautiful lady, our second team.